Everyone, what's up? Today for this video we are going to talk about the best educational channels for grade 9th and 10th. Now when I talk about 9th and 10th, I am not only going to talk about the CBSE portion, not only the CBSE and NCERT portion of course, but also the ICSE syllabus. I am also going to talk about the ICSE portion, because ICSE is also an important thing. Means many students are in ICSE but they don't get YouTube channels, and like it's difficult to explore, right? So why don't you explore with me today for grade 9 and 10 the best ICSE plus CBSE channels. Here the subjects that I'm going to talk about are English Literature, Physics, Chemistry, Biology and SST. So these are the subjects that I'm going to talk about. I'm not going to talk about any of the other subjects, and these are the main subjects in any school, in any student life, is whether it's CBSE, NCERT or ICSE. It's, and these are the most important subjects. So I'm going to talk about this subject only today. So first of all, moving on to the next slide, that is first slide, is on magnet brains. Now you must be wondering, what is this? If you have watched my last video on best YouTube channels for 6, 7 and 8 grade, you must be knowing them. In that also I have talked about magnet brains, right? Why have I talked about magnet brains in that as well? Because this is an exclusively amazing channel for any grade you want. Any grade means the any grade you want. And in this channel, the best content you are going to get is for SST. The SST, like people love their SST teaching. And magnet brains, I have got some feedbacks also from some children. So you are going to get best possible content for all grades in one channel. All grades means 6 to 10 grades you have in this channel, and 11 and 12 it's a totally separate channel, or must be in this as well, I don't know what. But yeah, the subjects that they are going to cover are Maths, Physics, Chemistry, Biology and SST. These are the subjects they are not going to cover here. English portion, that is your English Literature or the English Grammar. Nothing would be covered in this channel. Okay. So my next channel is Vedantu Class 9 and 10. You will get the best content for grade 9 and 10 in this channel. Now if you are also thinking to get live classes, in fact you want live classes, so you can go in this channel. You will get live classes, mentee quizzes, doubt solving, 360 degree doubt solving, plus the subjects that are covered is Maths, English ka Literature portion would be covered. That's an amazing thing, right? And Physics, Chemistry, Biology and SST also would be covered. In SST, History, Civics and Geography, three of them will be covered. Now this was about this channel. Now this channel is a channel by Vedantu, and this is like an amazing channel, and this will bring you content for CBSE 9 and CBSE 10 as well. And when I talk about ICSE, then this will bring your content for ICSE 10. For ICSE 10, all subjects except SST. In ICSE 10, they haven't planned SST yet. But yeah, in ICSE 10, you will get all subjects except SST. SST will not be. So now the ICSE 10 graders would be thinking, then where do we study SST, right? For ICSE. So watch the video till the end, because in the end I have also told you that which channel would be best for ICSE and SST, and I'm also going to talk about the live classes and everything. So now the next, the channel Magnet Brains that we saw was about not live classes but uploaded classes. Okay, uploaded classes, I will also tell it in this. Now next channel is Vedantu Class 9 and 10 English. Now you must be wondering, why is this the same channel? This is not the same, these are the different channels. Now here the main major is classes only in English, no Hindi. In the last channel, the classes would be like, okay, Hindi and English make sense, something like that. And so, but if you don't understand Hindi, then why don't you go for this channel? Because this in this classes are only in English. And if you don't understand English much, then you should study from that channel, CBSE Class 9 and 10 plus ICSE 10. In this also ICSE 10, but here there's an amazing thing that for ICSE 10 graders, here SST is there. Means in the last channel we saw except SST all subjects for ICSE 10, but here you will get all subjects for ICSE as well. Means SST for ICSE as well. The subjects are in Maths, English Literature, Physics, Chemistry, Biology and SST. Now the ICSE 9 graders must also be thinking, so from where should we study ICSE 9? So in the just watch the video till the end, I will tell you everything Now, in this, your classes would be live or and some classes would be uploaded. That would be premiered, okay? And plus this, you will get some non-academic stuff. And in maths, there are two partitions here. For class 10 maths, I am talking particularly about class 10 maths. You will get two partitions, that is basic math and standard maths. So in class 10, you have to select your mathematics, right? Whether you want to go for basic mathematics or for standard mathematics. So in this, you will get separate classes for basic maths plus separate classes for standard maths in this channel, that is Vedantu class 9 and 10 English. So if you are interested, if you are 10th grader and interested in this, so you can visit this channel. The links would be provided in the description below. Now, next channel is Unacademy class 9 and 10. So, now this channel provides an amazing content on the subjects like Maths, English, Literature, Physics, Chemistry, Biology and SST, CBSE only for 9 and 10 both. So, this is also an amazing and exclusive channel for 9th and 10th study and graders. So, plus, you will get some non-academic stuff as well. Now, next channel over here is Learn No Hub class 9 and 10. This is also an exclusively amazing channel. Best possible content for 9 and 10 graders. Here, the classes would be uploaded. In the last channel that we saw, I'll change the slide. Okay. An Academy class 9 and 10. Here, you will get live classes. Plus, some classes would be uploaded. Means, a mix of something. So, mostly classes would be live and some classes would be premiered as well. This is from an Academy learning platform. And premiered classes are, of course, already uploaded, right? These are the uploaded classes. And you will also get to play quizzes and everything in this as well. Now, LearnNo Hub that we were talking about, it will give you best possible content, but only uploaded classes, no live classes will be provided here. You will get live quizzes in a week at some particular days, means in a week they have fixed some particular days in which you will get to play live quizzes. So what you have to do is you have to just visit this channel, explore this channel and find out that which days they keep live quizzes, okay? Now, here you will get only and only CBSE only, Maths, Physics, Chemistry, Biology, means only content for Maths and Science, no SST and no English. This is the major drawback, right? But the channel maintains something that is very amazing. The content is something very amazing and like one teacher is handling all the subjects. So it's totally different, right? And difficult as well, different and difficult as well. Now, next thing we are going to talk about is subject-based channels. Now, we are going to talk about some channels that are subject-based, okay? Now, first channel is Elementary Chemistry, class 9 and 10, the orange writing as you can see on the background as well. Elementary Chemistry by Vedantu, class 9 and 10, non-academic stuff, academic stuff for class 9 and 10. CBSE 9 and 10 plus ICSE 9 and 10. For ICSE 9 graders, if you want to complete your chemistry syllabus, so you can go here. Here you will get classes for ICSE. The classes would be live, some would be premiered, like half classes, like not much classes would be premiered. But yeah, you will get to play quizzes, 360 degree doubt solving and everything you will get here. This is an exclusive channel for chemistry. We are talking about subject based channels, so this is the subject, this is for chemistry, okay? This is also for ICSE 10 graders and ICSE 9 graders, CBSE class 9 and 10. You will get non-academic stuff as well with academic stuff. Now, next one is BKP Bhai Ki Padhai. So, Bhai Ki Padhai is an exclusive channel that people love watching. Like, they teach with entertainment and fun. So, you can just visit this channel as well and you can explore this channel. Now, English class 9 from E Vidyarthi. This is and channel for dedicated to English for class 9, the literature portion, not the grammar portion, literature portion, okay? Now, Learner B and Learner B Extra, this is the channel that will cover your English literature. Some SST portions would be covered and this also covers the Hindi and Sanskrit portion, okay? If you want, then you can visit this both channels. These are two separate channels. Learner B is a separate channel, Learner B Extra is a separate channel. Now, in these channels that I am talking about, in BKP, you will get uploaded classes. English class 9, all the classes are uploaded. And this channel is not active right now. Means, they are not uploading videos right now. Learner B and Learner B Extra, they are active. And you should visit Learner B Extra for best content. And Learner B is also something amazing. So, here also you will get uploaded videos. And just class 9 and 10. So, this is also a good channel if you want some stuff for class 9 and 10. I don't recommend you. I don't recommend you to be in this channel only. Like, okay, let's be in just 9 and 10 and let's leave other channels. No. If you want to be in this channel, then you have to follow the other reference channels as well. Now, I would like to give you some tips. Now, what happens is, if you are on a particular channel, particular concept base in a particular channel, like we were talking about first, what we talked about magnet prints, right? If in that channel, if you are thinking that their maths content is weak, I am not understanding the maths classes, I am not understanding it, means it is tough for me to study from that particular teacher maths, then what you will do is, you will go to the other channels and you will study from there. Now, in this way only you can manage your study and syllabus. You can keep your permanent channel. Make sure you keep one permanent channel that in which you will attend all the classes. And plus with that, you can keep some reference channel for revision and everything. Don't not forget to keep a permanent channel plus some reference channels as well. First of all, what you do is, you just visit all these channels. You can subscribe to all the channels. Then try taking some classes from most of the channels, try watching some videos from most of the channels, and if you feel that their content is something that you will not understand, and just then from that, you know, pick up some beautiful and amazing channels that is exclusively made for you, that you think is made for you, that is amazing for you. Okay, so this would be helpful. This would be, in fact, very, very, very helpful. Now, subject-based channels, when we talk about, then we go for just class 9 and 10. It is not a very, very amazing channel, but yeah, you will get a good content here. What you will do is, you will not keep this channel alone. With this, you will keep a this will be your reference channel, not your permanent channel. Do not make the subject-based channels, do not make them your permanent channels, make them your reference channels. Okay, means you are studying chemistry from the channels that I said, which were covering all the subjects, but in this is your reference. You will do revision, you will quickly revise from here, and you will even go deeper and deeper. So now, next channel is EduMantra. Here, this is also an exclusively amazing channel. Here, Sanjeev sir teaches. So, you will get a best content for class 9 and 10 maths and science. So, I have watched videos of class 9 CBSE science. This is for CBSE only, not ICSE. They are amazing. Like, the teachers are amazing here. And you will get the best content here. I promise this. Now, next one is maths. Now, maths is a subject that is an amazing one. Like, this is the toughest subject that people believe, students believe. Now, some love maths and they think like maths is very easy, it's a halwa subject. But some people like, no, maths is tough. How would I study maths? So, this now I'm going to tell you about the permanent channels for mathematics. This can be your reference channels as well. So, Vedantu Mathlit Class 9, CBSE plus ICSE Maths Class 9. So, this channel will cover your CBSE plus ICSE maths class 9. So, ICSE class 9 students, if you want to study maths in the best way, then you can visit this channel. Here you will get academic stuff as well as some non-academic stuff, tips and tricks and everything. Vedantu Math Infinity class 10. This is for CBSE and ICSE class 10 maths, live classes plus quizzes in the both the channels. So here you are waiting for CBSE as well as ICSE students. Now this is going to cover your RD Sharma and RS Agarwal CBSE plus ICSE. These are the four boards and books that they are going to cover. Now RD Sharma and RS Agarwal would be also covered. With this, CBSE plus ICSE would also be covered. Now what I do is, what I basically do to study is, I keep some channels with me. That yeah, this channel is my permanent channel. For example, I kept Vedantu class 9 and 10 as my permanent channel. That yeah, this is the channel in which I am going to watch all my sessions and everything. But with that, I have to keep some reference channel for better scoring, which would be their reference channels. So those reference channels could be like, for maths I can keep, if I am a 9th grader, I am talking about if I am a 9th grader, so I will keep for maths Vedantu Mathlete, and for some other thing I will also keep an academy class 9 and 10 that provides an amazing content, and for the some other things I will keep Magnet Brains. Some of the other things I can also keep Learn of class 9 and 10. But my most amazing suggestion to you guys is that do not be on all the channels. Sare channels se padhai nahi karni, kuch content wise aap kar sakte, because if you will study from all teachers, you will be very, very confused. Keep one particular teacher, keep one particular channel, because if you study from each and every channel, then this is not going to help you at all. Everything would be like khichdi in your mind, and then you will be so confused with studies, and you will lose at some point you will lose. So do not be with all channels, do not be with one of the channel. Understand what I'm trying to say and then apply it, applicate it in your lifestyle, and then you will be the topper of the 2020 class 9 and 10. The channels which I said you were also on ICSE plus they were also on CBSE, and this is the best educational channels for 2020. These are the latest amazing channels. So yeah guys, what you have to do is visit all the channels for your content. Now I'm also going to talk to you about my channel. So my channel will provide amazing content. Like this will provide you content for Vedic matrix and scientific tricks and everything. So you can visit my, you can be on my channel as well. Okay, so in my channel also as well you will get so much of educational content. So yeah guys, this was it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did enjoy and if you did find this video informative, then do tell me in the comments below, and let's meet in our next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.